Hey everybody, Vanquished Angel here again with another tip and trick to boost your Linux computer. Today is going to be grub and speeding up boot up times. So what we're going to do is we are going to go to the right screen first off, and this is the command you're going to enter, except for I don't use gedit. So I'm going to take that out, but most people will use gedit. I use leafpad. And then we're going to hit enter. And then we have to put in our password. And then we come up with this. And so what you're going to be entering or changing here is this should say 0. And then this one should be changed to either nope is a good one, or deadline is another good one. And we're going to leave mine at nope. This will greatly speed up the boot time of your computer. And then there's other parameters you can change in here. Those might come at a later date, but for now, we're just going to leave it there. And then I'm not going to save because I already have this done. And then you're going to do sudo update dash grub 2, because I use Ubuntu and it uses grub 2. Sorry if the camera moved. And we're going to hit enter. And then it's going to redo the grub configuration file. And it's going to find all the Linux boot images that I have. A lot of them are from old kernels. All right. Thank you very much for watching.